rather be with those guys. They got the easy part of this.
Copy that. They just gotta sit and wait for us.
Quiet that up. Okay, on the signal, we're taking this hill. We gotta flank Jerry, because if we don't, the rest of the division can't move through. So, that's it! Move, move, move!
Okay, here's the situation. There's an anti-tank gun up the road keeping our tanks from moving up, so we gotta take it out. We'll split up and flank. Half the squad will go left, then through that house, and up the riverbed. Other half will move over that wall and continue up the ridge. Got it? Nichols, you're on point.
Pour it on! Oh, tree! Near the anti-tank gun!
On me! You're going home in a coffin, Fritz!
Advance on that AT gun!
Now, Tark,
hang on. Let me think.
In the open! We gotta get out of here!
That field.
Move!
Move!
dragging your sorry ass around, Nichols. Come on, let's go! Fall back! Fall back! I need air support now, damn it! We need support here! Say again! We need support!
It's a friendly! It's a friendly! Thank you, Jesus! is.
Stay put. We did our job, let them do theirs. I just want to sit back and watch the view.
Doyle, you listening to me, Doyle? So, as I was saying, only two things the Frenchies are any good at. Surrendering and kissing. We're boring you, Sergeant. How are you, BT? Skyling as usual.
Get stoked, you fat Scottish twig.
I'm fair popular around here, you probably tell.
Keith, give Wilkins a hand, would you?
Boy can't tell his ass from his elbow.
Damn good to see you again.
Wilkins, you blasted idiot. What are you doing, my friend?
Little present for the Bosch. We call her Vera. Her twin over there is Lynn. It's the usual deal. Pre-dawn insertion. Our man on the ground is a Marquis named LaRoche. Decent fellow for a Frenchman. He'll take us to meet up with the French resistance. An oxymoron if ever there was one. But they're all we have. We're wheels up in an hour, so grab your kit and load in.
Strap yourselves in, boys. We're almost at the jump point.